Yes,
sir. Was the rose for Emily an idea or a character? Just how did you go about it?
That came from a picture of the strand of hair on the pillow. It was a ghost story. Simply a picture of the strand of hair on the pillow in the abandoned house.
The summer is here at last. The sky is overcast and no one brings a rose for Emily. She watches her flowers grow. Come and go to give each other roses from her tree, but not a rose for Emily. Emily, Emily, can't you see there's nothing you can do? There's loving. Somehow that's all she has protecting her from pain. And as the years go by, she will grow old and die. The roses in her garden fade away, not one left for her grave.